Okay, we got a southbound here. Should be coming around the curve any second. Norfolk Southern. Something action. Forgot the number already. That happens when you get old. Truck frame cars. Woo. Wearing the flanges off of that wheel. Yeah, these auto racks are loaded. I can see cars in there. Wow, I hear a rumbling noise too. Cincinnati. Yeah. He's changing tracks, going down to Newcastle. Gonna go right around that curve. We'll be right back. This will be I-141. That's CSX. I'm not sure what the NS number was on that last one with the UP locomotive on the front. Joey Boats over there in the yellow shirt. Now this is a 90 degree turn here, you can see there. That's why they go so slow through here till they get most of the train around that curve. There we go. I'm gonna walk over here and check these signals and see if anything's coming north, and if there's nothing coming, then I'm going to head to the house, and who knows, maybe a train will show up before I get out of here. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Sure do appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe, share, hit the notification bell. All that stuff helps the channel, and I sure appreciate the support. You guys are great. Okay, we got our first southbound of the day. Looks like it's a Norfolk Southern with UP power on the front, possibly. Gates haven't gone down yet either. There they go.
Defect detector. 27.7. Track 2. No defects. Total axle 540. End of transmission.
It'll be a pretty long one. Turn down here, going down the Newcastle district towards Cincinnati. There he goes. A lot of money right there on them three cars. That old gray building right there used to be a paper company, paper mill. I don't know if that was the offices. That area over there to the right with like the water tower looking thing and stuff, that's probably where the mill was. It's been closed for years. Got any John Deere fans out there? We got some more John Deere's coming. A bunch of them, it looks like. John Deere 410s, 340s, and 370 models. I guess you could look those up and see how much they cost. They ain't cheap. They don't paint them green for nothing. Green means money. Thank you. couple of new cars got dagged up pretty good already. Start speeding up here pretty soon. Pretty much the train around the curve now. Monopoly Man. Yeah, he's starting to speed up now. I hear a rumbling noise. There's another new car been tagged. Like the gates only went up about halfway and stopped. CSX guys are there messing with them now. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, they've been staying down when the train goes by in the morning for a long time, so I guess they got out here to figure out what the problem is. All right, stick around. We're gonna get some more here, I'm sure. Here comes a northbound NS intermodal. This will be 28C or 26C. It's just going to depend on the length of the train. Empties here in the middle. I see more loaded ones coming. Still haven't figured this one out. I think the empties would be on the end of the train, but I don't know. Probably 28 feet. Ouch. Carlisle.